I'm PMSing. I've gained more water than a sponge in a toilet. And I'm really, really grumpy. And it's been a really shitty week. So, sorry. See this? This is my nut mix. This is what I'm supposed to be eating, you know, with the almonds and the peanuts and the pumpkin seeds and dried cranberries and sesame seeds. These little non-dairy grain sweetened chocolate chips. Yummy. Mm. Yeah, so this is what I should be eating right now. But you know what? Screw the nut mix. I'm PMSing. Guilty for that. I don't think that I've said anything about losing weight, though, have I?
I gotta lose 30 pounds. 30 pounds is my goal.
Yeah, well, I don't care. I don't care. Oh, I'm probably gonna feel really bad about 10 minutes. This is not good. Oh my god. Oh, I'm starting to feel really bad. Okay, I feel like I'm gonna throw up. I know we said no throwing up and nothing that would make us throw up, but oh, I honestly feel really, really bad. If I could burp like Mary right now, I would, because I would probably feel a lot better. Oh God. I don't even know how many hours on the treadmill or elliptical machine that actually is. How many hours of Pilates that is, but I'm going to be kicking my own ass for the next few weeks, probably, because of this little incident, all for your entertainment. So thanks a whole lot. My boobs alone have gained about 3 pounds apiece in the last week. You know how you get just that feeling when you're PMSing that you just want to eat and eat and eat, but I want chocolate. Chocolate is what I want. I could have brought out my chocolate frogs. I have loads of chocolate frogs. Those are good because those have little like crispy crunchies in them. They're really, really good. Plus you get a Potter card. Ooh, want to see my Potter cards that I got from my chocolate frogs? You don't, but I'll show you anyway. Now pit, now booch, nondle. Three Professor Sprout, I have three Ollivanders, and two Flitwicks. Ooh, there's another one for my kids again. Squirrels, and Moldy Boldy, and Donovan Tromlett, and Hagrid, and I don't know where my other ones are. I probably don't know. They're cool, they're Hologram cards. Yeah, so that's it. I'm a big fat cow, and I want to eat my house, and my boobs are getting bigger, and that's about it. So, not much to this video. Like I said, it's been a really shitty week, so I apologize, but whatever. Right? Right. Oh, I gotta do the challenge. Okay. Let me think of a challenge first. Challenge for the next person will be to la 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 la. I don't know. Crap, I didn't record it. Oh my god. I'm such a loser. Okay, whoever gets this challenge, my challenge for your next video, you have to change your clothes 5 times. It's an easy one. You can't do anything too strenuous because of Mary and the baby.
So, let's see who gets it. Oh, Rachel. Rachel,
you get to change your clothes 5 times during the next video. And, be creative. And, that's it. I'm gonna go throw up. And, I'll see you later. Hopefully you guys have a better week than I've had.